Our Lord's most sacred heart, the very embodiment of God's never-ending love and mercy, and one of the world's most beloved devotionals. But from where did this iconic holy image originate? Follow Michael O'Neill as he traverses the history of the Sacred Heart and the apparitions that took place at Paray-le-Monial as we explore with the Miracle Hunter here on the Global Catholic Network, EWTN,